Hello everyone, unofficial athlete this side. So today we'll talk about a few types of massages that we can give on the lower back portion of our body. So let's start.
So first of all, we'll start off with hacking technique. So for hacking technique, this will be our hand positions and it will go like this. So next we'll move on to cupping technique. So our hand position should be like this. Forearm should be rested on the back and we'll go like this. So for cupping technique, our hand should be a bit hollow in like C shape, like this. Okay. Now we'll move on to kneading. So there are three types of kneading. First, we'll talk about digital kneading. So for digital kneading, with our thumb, we place our thumb on the trigger point and there will be a rotational movement, first like this clockwise and then reverse anti-clockwise. This is digital kneading. The second type of kneading that we are going to talk about is palmar kneading. So for palmar kneading, we'll place our palm on the trigger point and we'll do the same rotational movement anti-clockwise, then clockwise, like this. This is called palmar kneading. So third method of kneading we'll talk about is ironing. So ironing is like this. This is ironing. Now we'll practice effleurage technique of massaging. So for effleurage technique, there are four steps:
grasp, pick, hold, release. Grasp, pick, hold, release. Grasp, pick, hold, release.
So last we'll practice about superficial stroking.
So today we learned about different types of massages that can be given on the lower back. I hope you like this video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.